Welcome to episode 2, man. Before I kick this off, man, I gave y'all a hint. As y'all saw in the intro, DBUFSU. I don't know if y'all took notice of that, but I kind of put that, you know, in the, GTA cutscene. In the very first snap of his college career, he hit an interception, man. But, you know, he ended up fumbling the ball, so the offense could do nothing with it. But, man, episode 1 went crazy, man. Appreciate GG 9, man, and you know I'm gonna leave his link, his channel link in the description. Can't thank him enough, and you know I just had to think outside the box, man. I really had to think outside the box on that one, and thankfully, thank God he agreed to it. When you know I went to him and collab on it, and he said yeah, so it definitely worked out. For, you know it's I can't thank him enough, man. But as you can see, we're taking on Alabama A&M, man, and. Like I say, his very first snap of his college career, he got an interception, but he coughed it up. But you know, this is one of them games to where you know your team is hyped, brand new season, and you just want to see what the new team is about. Even though it's not a worthy opponent, you know what I mean? It's just, you know, that feeling of just a brand new college season, man. And we are up 24-0. I just want to let y'all know, man, this game was a damn onslaught, bro. I had to cut out, you know, hey, we get a fumble recovery, let's go. Your boy, KARI Peterson, interception, fumble recovery, let's go. And, yeah, dude, this is one of them games to where it was pretty much expected as far as putting up the total points that we did, but, you know, it got ugly, bro. But like I said, it's just one of these. It feel like a practice game, even though Alabama A&M is not a worthy opponent compared to FSU. So, you know what I mean? Like I said, it's a brand new season, brand new college day feeling, and, you know, they're on our schedule, man. So, 2nd and 12 right here. You can see it's not even halftime. We up 34-0. We actually mixed the extra point. The quarterback throws it deep, and you got to get your head around. You did get your head around, man. That definitely should have been INT, man. 41-0 before halftime. Play action pass by the quarterback. Number 9. And yo, go back and look at that instant replay. The way he was backpedaling, turned his head, turned his hips. And yo, PS2 NCAA football is just my favorites, man. Like I said in previous videos, NCAA 14 is not the best NCAA. And right here, let's go. A linebacker, Lars would be, which is first INT of the season. Let's go, man. Right, yo, second half action, 48-0. 2nd and 10, the quarterback, number 9, drop back the pass, and it's intercepted again. Let's go, and we nearly do a pick 6, man. 5 total turnovers, and yo, it's a good feeling, man, the way we kicked off this series. And another second interception. Lars would be, man. That's probably not his name, but we're going to go with what's on the screen, man. 68-0, y'all. Yes, this game got ugly, bro. And what's the crazy thing about it, NCAA 11, you know, you play defense. You don't control the offense. So this is a CPU putting up points like this. And a tight end with a nice grab. That's a pickup of 8, maybe 9 on the play. 2nd and 2. Well, like I said, I can't thank y'all enough, you know, for the way. Yo, let's go. His 3rd interception of the game. Yo, at this point, he might do put you in, bro. Like I was saying, man, I can't thank y'all enough, man. If y'all enjoying the series so far, man, just go ahead and give it a thumbs up, man. It would be great. You'd appreciate it. If y'all watch the video all the way through. Right now, I got 2 series going. This one, and, you know, MJ series, man. I want to launch a 3rd one, but I'm not quite sure. I just want to, you know, focus on these 2. And right here, it's a safety. Yo, we are just capitalizing. Yeah, dude, your eyes are not deceiving you, bro. It's 80-0. 80-0. Right here, we nearly, yo, that would have been a pick 6, man. 4th and 10, I'm not surprised about him going for it. I mean, why not at this point? On our 37-yard line, quarterback number 9, Yo, did he get? No, he did not get that, bro. But that's towards the end of your video, man. Episode number 2 is down to in the books, man. Appreciate y'all, love y'all the life, and hit that subscribe button, turn on your notification bells, and I can't do this without y'all, man. Appreciate y'all, and until next time, I'm gone.